good morning. I'm leading the practice this morning. I'm Emma Sartwell, and I went to Naropa in the Divinity program, graduated in 2014, and now I'm teaching in that program, teaching the integration lab. So it's nice to be back with some Naropa community doing some practice together. And I'm thinking today we'll just do a little bit of breath work and then mostly sitting quietly. So let's start by just taking maybe 3 deep breaths to land in through the nose. And then the exhale, if you want to sigh or make any noises. And then just make sure you're comfortable. You have a good seat. And feel into whatever's supporting you, chair or cushion. And really landing here. Feeling your feet on the floor, your hands wherever they're touching. And maybe even pushing into them a little bit. Taking our seats. And then we're gonna do some square breathing, which you may or may not know what it is. It's breathing in for a count. We're gonna do a count of 4, and then holding for 4, out for 4, holding for 4. So that's the square. So let's go ahead and inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 2, 3, 4. Exhale. 2, 3, 4. Hold. 2, 3, 4. Inhale. Hold, exhale, hold, inhale, hold, exhale, hold. And we'll do this pattern for a couple minutes on your own time. And if you've been counting 4, try doing some with 6. Mm-hmm. And then returning to your normal breath. And just notice if there's been any shift in your mind or in your body. Notice how you're feeling, how you're doing. And we're going to do one more kind of breath, but see if your body is asking for any shifts or wiggles. And we're going to do some alternate nostril breathing. So this one uses the hand, and I like to use the thumb and the ring finger to block the nostrils. So we're gonna block the left nostril and inhale through the right. And hold it there for a moment. Switch, block the right nostril and exhale through the left. Inhale left. Pause. Exhale, right. Inhale, right. Pause. Exhale, left. Inhale, left. Exhale, right. So it looks like everyone who I can see has the pattern. So if this feels good, we'll keep going with this for a minute or two. And if it doesn't feel good for any reason, just drop it and breathe deeply. Do one more round. And then return to normal breath. And check in with yourself again. How are you doing mentally, emotionally, and physically? And we're going to transition into meditation. So make sure you're comfortable. And bring your attention to the feeling of breathing. And you might want to choose a spot, like in the low belly, in the chest, or at the nostrils. And you can have eyes open or eyes closed. Just gently resting the anchor of your attention on the breathing, maybe 20%. So that you have this anchor, but you also have space to be aware of everything else that's going on inside and outside. And if your anchor starts to get dragged away by some distraction, just notice that kindly and bring the attention back to the feeling of breathing. It's like training a puppy. When your attention runs off to chase a squirrel, we can just bring it back to walk next to us. with the same kindness and patience you would give a puppy. Just bringing yourself home to the body over and over. And if you feel like you could use it, giving yourself a fresh start, which means opening the eyes, looking around or looking at the horizon, maybe even standing up if that's what your body wants, And just for a moment, dropping the whole project of meditation. And then bringing your attention back to its spot. And see if it comes with any new freshness. And it's okay to check in with your body, to make micro movements. As if you're comfortable and aligned, it's easier for the attention to rest. Bringing the attention home one more time. And internally thanking your body and your mind for showing up for some training. And thinking of someone or something that you'd like to dedicate this practice to. Could be yourself or a group of people or the planet. And imagine that dedication, however that feels right to you. And then starting to return to your space, noticing sounds, letting light and color into your eyes. So thank you for being here, and we can bow out. And we can stop the recording. And if anyone wants to say hello and goodbye before we leave.